Also new, five people were able to safely escape a fire in the town of Merton. It started just before 9 o'clock last night. Five other fire departments were called in to help the Merton Fire Department. The cause of that blaze remains under investigation this morning.